Ryan Giles, who played for Middlesbrough on loan last season, could leave Luton Town on loan this month. The left-wing back has not impressed in the Premier League, and three championship clubs are interested in him. Middlesbrough wanted to sign him permanently, but opted for Lukas Engel and Alex Bangura instead. Please click the source link in the description for more details. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos.